This trick's called a mana space lap. The idea is that you're in space and you're just walking around like an invisible tunnel. So you want to put one foot out forwards, one straight up, one behind you, and then one back down, giving the illusion that you're kind of walking on a solid surface. It's hard because you almost have to hold like a static position in between each of the parts, the little components. So you go one static position, then to a head down static position, and then to another standing static position. It can just be a little bit tricky to hold it. It's quite cool.